and a band that really sum up a huge part of the attitude of Glastonbury Festival throughout the years. Spinal Tap themselves have joined us on the card.
What do you mean by that?
What I mean is that Nigel Tufnell, Davison Hubbins, Derek Smalls, you have brought Stonehenge to the festival.
Yeah, we put that place on the map. Yeah.
We've got the boss playing tonight, Bruce Springsteen.
Yeah, or as his band calls him, the employer.
Yes, exactly.
Do you know the boss himself? Have you played shows with him before?
No, never. I mean, we know some of the members of his band. We know Clarence and we know Max. Yeah.
And we know the secretary.
I've met him,
but not the employer.
Yeah. And Stephen, of course.
Where did you meet him?
Where?
Yeah.
I don't remember.
Yeah. What do you remember of your encounter?
Not much.
Okay. But
don't
you know
ask
you
about
know.
Things he remembers him. Because it's a dead end.
Right. Okay.
Well, it's a blur. It's a blur leading to a dead end.
Have you met Blur?
Sunday night.
Of course, we had Jarvis Cocker on stage with us.
Yeah, well, it's close to Blur.
He's not Blur.
Well, he's close to Blur.
It's tenuous, but it's
there. Well, he was moving so fast, it was like a blur.
There you go. Ladies and gentlemen, the legendary Spinal Tap.
Yes.
Thanks very much.
Is it loud enough?
Inner wellies. That's good. Here's a little song about you. So big. last night. Now let's not do that again. You catch a death. We would like to bring to the stage a special guest.
Yes. Coming into the keyboard slot momentarily to replace our own Caucasian Jeffrey Vanston, Jamie Cullum!
Jamie Cullum, ladies and gentlemen.
Playing with us on our own jam tune, Short and Sweet, because it's long and sour.
Mr. C.J. Vanston on the keys. Mr. Derek Smalls on the bass guitar. On backup vocals, the lovely Arnica.
On lead vocals and rhythm guitar, Mr. David St. Hubbins.
The aforementioned Nigel Tufnell. This one goes back a long way.
Did we introduce our drummer?
Oh.
He may not be here later.
I keep looking back there expecting him to be passed away.
They have such short lives, don't they?
Mr. Skippy Scuffleton on the skins. Pray for him. Are you ready for a little history lesson? Oh, yeah, this goes back some years. Even older than us. But, you know, it sort of put us on the map, and we did the same for this particular monument. Yes. So that makes us more than just three urinal cakes in the trough of life, doesn't it? This one tells the tale. In ancient times, hundreds of years before the dawn of history, lived a strange race of people, the Druids. No one knows who they were or what they were doing, but their legacy remains hewn into the living rock of Stone Age.
Stonehenge, where the demons dwell, where the banshees live and they do live well. Stonehenge, where a man's a man and the children dance, the pipes a pan.
Of Stone Age beneath the haunted moon, for fear the daybreak might come too soon. Children of Stone Age, a
And what would they say to us if we were here today?
It's all about today, isn't it? It's all about the majesty of rock. And that means it's all about you.
That's
thank
right.
you all for coming tonight.
And we do have to say, if it hadn't been for Michael Jackson, there would never have been a Spinal Tap. They set at the top. The only place to finish it is at the bottom.
Davis on the bass, Mr. Jarvis Cocker.
Dizzy Rascal's going on.
Do you know
Dizzy
who Dizzy Rascal is?
What?
Do you know?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Folk singer.
Folk singer. No. Sort of
urban folk.
Urban folk, yeah.
They're the best kind of folk.
I think so.
Nothing but the best for Spinal Tap.
We're not mic'd up. We need to be mic'd for this.
I'm going to suffocate you.
I can hear you loud and clear.
Can you? Good.
What?
How's your hearing?
Tractor coming through.
What?
How's your hearing, guys?
What?
There's a beeping sound. Don't know what it is.
Yeah. Oh, it's tinnitus.
What do you think of your chariot, guys? The BBC's are...
the best. We'd like to thank the licence payers for this vehicle.
Yeah, this is fantastic. You know, it shows where your money goes.
No, it doesn't.
No,
the Daily Telegraph
was meant
told
to be sarcastic.
The Telegraph told where their money's coming. Yeah.
They told us in the contract, they said Bentley. But they meant driving was named Bentley, is what they meant.
So how was the gig?
It was great. We had a great time.
Yeah, it was fun.
Yeah.
It was loud. There was over 100 people, well over 100 people there.
Yeah, first time.
Did you feel the aura of Stonehenge nearby?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
You know, it has a magnetic quality. Yeah. Even within a few miles, you can feel changes in your body. Not you, literally.
We're negative polarity, and Stonehenge is positive polarity. Yeah, right. So you can feel the attraction.
Negative. Yeah. Nice to have seen you again.
Nice to see you.
Nice to see you. Radio.
Hello. Going to radio?
This way.
Hello. Yeah. Well, this isn't radio.
BBC Radio.
What's that? Super wide angle? Yeah, oh, that makes people look good, doesn't it? Yeah, big noses and strange teeth. Good choice. Never mind.
Look out!
This is a good edit point.